convince us that we've been drugged. Before I know it, I'm in handcuffs, and they're trying to take me into this bedroom. They say they just want to fill me in the handcuffs because it was funny or whatever. My friends don't let it happen. We're freaked out because obviously we've been drugged and we don't know with what. Coach, I think, went home and the firefighter man went to sleep, and me and my friends slept on the couch together. We woke up in the morning and one of our friends disappeared. We couldn't find him anywhere. There's a camcorder sitting on the coffee table. We're ready to fight. We woke up at 7 in the morning and we have to get the fuck out of here. We find our friend in the attic and he's on a stained mattress naked down to his underwear. He doesn't know what happened. We don't know what happened. We get back downstairs and see it's like, look at this. He plays back the camcorder that was sitting on the coffee table and Captain America was jerking off. He was filming himself, jerking off on us while we were asleep, saying the most foul, vile shit you could possibly imagine. We're whispering now because Captain America is like, passed out. My name is Steve. I work at the Lens Crafters store number 664, Lehigh Valley Mall. Come to Pennsylvania and fucking find me, bitch. Thanks, everyone. Hey, John, can you get me a beer? Happy Halloween, everybody. Happy. I see a lot of cool costumes. Really popular costume tonight is a metal bro. That's cool. That's a cool costume. Really fun. I'm really hungover. And I hope all of you will be tomorrow, too. You know. And before anybody asks, yes, I have to walk with a cane now because my body's fucked up and ridden with arthritis following getting hit by a car 8 years ago. Yeah, I'm fucked up forever now. Really cool. But anyway, thanks for everyone. See these people? Oh my God, what is this? Really psyched to be back at Vitus. Although I'm a little bit disturbed because the whole place is different now, and I got lost when I came in here and I thought that I was in the wrong building. And then the smell hit me, and I was like, okay, we're here. Oh, thank you. Big thanks to Pieron and Imperial Triumphant. Our boys getting back safe from tour. Thanks, everybody. Hour over here. I don't even know our solos. Is anybody here high tonight on weed? All right. Okay, all right. Who here is sober totally? Good for you. That's what I'm talking about. I wish I could be that way, but.
We'll be right back.
This next song is called Folk Song. It's off her album Contempt, and it's a hard one. So I'm gonna fuck it up, but just a little bit.
Thank you.
Two more songs. All right, almost done. Yeah. Jesus Christ. I'm never doing this again. Wait, what song is that? Our last song, it's called I'm 14. It's about how I used to suck dick for drugs when I was a kid. And that's why I drink now. Isn't that fun? That's cool. I didn't just tell all these people that for nothing. Right? Okay.